After 7 years of holding this documentary back, the truth is finally coming out. You gotta say, why the fuck was it held back for so long? Think about it. But you know what? By God's grace, whatever they wanted to do, you can't fucking stop truth.